Hello for everyone, today I will tell you how to import media files into Cyberlink PowerDirector. You can import your media file by three ways into the Cyberlink PowerDirector. The first is that almost all know, you go to the file menu, click import options. We'll have two options files by selecting the first option. You can import your convenience. And other options you select a folder as the files in that folder, you can import them together. The second is that you have been in the media room by clicking the import media button can import media. The third way that you can right click on an empty area in the media room and can also import media files. Second, the fragility given the easiest way to import media into the media room after clicking the button you want to import a file, then import media files by clicking the open button on the file that can be imported with the help of. If you want to import any special files that you provided in the keyboard by pressing the control button, select the files you can import, click the open button. If you want to import an entire folder and then import files from a media folder option can import. Thank you for watching video. If you want more like this, then please subscribe this channel.